You know, I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for Roberto. Roberto came to me and told me, he said, some people looking for you. See, I don't want to be bothered. I don't want to be bothered. 1,000 people come to me and I turn all of them down. And he told me, he said, good, you're going to feel me, but I tried. And I always did like Roberto because he was always on his to himself out there on the street. I was out there for about 64 years. And when Roberto came down, he had a style of his own that nobody could touch. Yeah.